I mean, again, the confidence that Ibsen has from behind the three-point line is just amazing. I mean, the lack of hesitation. He is shooting 48.8% from the three-point line this year. Ibsen for deep three. That's good. What a shot from Ibsen. Ibsen attempts another three. That one's good. My goodness. It's a step back. Job, but Ibsen's confident enough and skilled enough to do it. Rejection by Ibsen. Several Knights players on the bench who turned away from the court, had their hands up, knowing that it was going in. Complete trust in Ibsen's shot. Here's Ibsen for three. That's up and in! That ball hangs in the air forever when it's shot by Ibsen, but boy is it pretty when it comes down. Victory in overtime and their home opener of the young 2022-2023 season. We got fans ripping off their shirts.